Hello, Welcome to React. My name is Simon. The man right here is
JD the Prophet.
NF is back for a very long time on Rock React with The Search. The Search.
What happened there?
A little burp. A little burp. Nowhere comes. It happens.
That's one of our rap names.
Yeah. The burp. Awful.
I bet there's already a little burp.
You know more about it. Again, this is one that you got.
NF is the guy. I mean, we did this fucking forever ago. I can't even remember what the name of the track was. It was forever ago. But I think he was the guy Logic was bringing on tour. Literally, this was like a good 12 months ago.
Yeah.
But this was a big request. A lot of NF fans out there in the comments.
There was a lot of NF fans.
Again, we're a little bit late because we just couldn't record it last week because of life.
Yeah, life was bad the last couple of weeks. So it's all right, we're back now. That's the main thing.
So we're here now. Sometimes we do the Skypers, but sometimes it doesn't make sense to do the Skypes. So we're here now. We don't need to fucking explain
life. In real life, and he returns to Rock React, you see?
Yes.
Hey Nate, how's life?
I don't know, it's alright.
I've been dealing with some things like every human being and really didn't sleep much last night. I'm sorry, that's fine. I just think I need a little me time. I just think I need a little free time. Little break from the shows and the bus rides. Yeah. Last year I had a breakdown. Thoughts telling me I'm lost, getting too loud. Been learning, grabbing my keepsakes, leaving my burdens. Well, I brought a few with me. I'm not perfect. Looking at the view like this concerns me. Picking up the cues, right? I'm quite nervous. Hating when I lose sight. Life gets blurry and things might hurt me. It's probably gonna be a long journey, but it's worth it though. Cold world out there, kids. Grab your coat. Spend a minute, I know. Now I'm back to wrong. Looking for the antidote to crack the code. Pretty good, I admit it, I'm in classic mode. Don't need pity given to me, but I can't condone. Fucking down.
Sounds like it's gonna kick off in a minute.
Fucking good this is. I mean, hard hitting messages, truthful, honest, the beat is fire.
Yeah, I'm very interested to see where the beat goes.
It's fucking great.
Yeah, I mean, it's quite simple lyrically.
I'm all right with it.
It's not in terms of what he's saying, just in terms of... I want to know the way of describing this, because I said this on one of our videos. I said one of the videos, best lyricist in the UK, and I didn't quite mean it like that. I just meant his, like, wordplay or word gymnastics was amazing, but lyricist, he's probably not the best lyricist. This isn't a UK video, other people might not have watched. So I wouldn't say this is... If you were talking about lyrics in terms of what he's saying... Good in terms of verbal, in terms of rap skill gymnastic. I don't know what the adjective
making
is.
Making it a bit poetry esque.
Yeah, I know what you mean.
When you say
in terms
something,
of wordplay, slickness,
and you've got
whatever,
how did he come up with that, and how did he get to the point and understand what he means? This is man walks dog.
Exactly.
But
it flows nicely and it's
and
in
the message
pocket.
Is hard.
Yeah, exactly.
Like, bam.
So yeah, I mean, maybe that's what. Maybe it's just being slick or being wordplay.
It's
whatever.
A different style,
right?
It's a different style. I like it though. I don't mind stuff like this.
To me, I'ma have to crack your nose for cracking jokes. I'm looking for the map, the hope, you see? They're making a whole lot of changes. Wrote a song about that, you should play it. I get scared when I walk on these stages. I look at the crowd and see so many faces. Yeah, that's when I start to get anxious. That's when my thoughts can be dangerous. That's when I put on my makeup and drown in self-hatred. Forget what I'm saying and... Where the beat go? Oh, ain't that something? Drums came in, you ain't see that coming. Hands on my head, can't tell me nothing. Got a taste of the fame, it'll pull my stomach. Intimate but never political, pretty visual. Even if you hate it, I make it feel like you're in it though. You call me what you want, but never call me forgettable. Leave me deep in thought, I can never swim in the kiddie pool. Waited, I've been thinking the cinematic is beautiful. Man, I don't know if I'm making movies or music videos. Yeah, the sales can rise, doesn't mean much though when your health declines. See, we've all got something that we trapped inside. What you feed, it can affect you in a powerful way. It's pretty cool, right? Yeah, but it's not always safe. Just hang with me, this'll only take a moment, okay? Just think about it for a second. If you look at your face, every day when you get up and think you'll never be great, you'll never be great. Not because you're not, but the hate will always find a way to cut you up and murder your faith. Try to develop and take a look at the benefits. Nothing to matter with, I can never be delicate. Not even relevant, that depends on your measurement. Take a measurement to back it up and give me the evidence. Pretty evident, dependable can never be tentative. I'm a gentleman, depending on if I think you're genuine. But I can't resist, y'all know that sound. Better raise your fist, the search begins. I'm back, so enjoy the trip,
I think that was fucking awesome. That's what I think.
I think you liked it a lot more than me.
Yeah?
Yeah.
I liked it because it was aggressive and that always helps to me. It's 51 seconds left. we can just talk as it goes.
Yeah.
Yeah, I like the aggressiveness of it, the beat wise. I like what he was saying. I like the fact that he didn't muck around. I think it was one of the songs where it's almost like he's just getting out for his own mental health, right? Mm-hmm. And I just think to deliver that message so powerfully, I dug that a lot.
Who's the white man in the background?
I have no idea. I didn't even see him, I don't think.
Delivery.
Slash
Postmates.
What's he putting there? Blanket.
That
was a baby at first.
I don't know. Okay, I didn't get that bit.
That was awesome.
I like the instrumental. I like the message. I like everything like that. I just, bars wise, I thought it was I'll give it a C.
See, I like the bars. I like the fact you didn't have to think about it too much because it just allowed you to appreciate what he was saying rather than... It allowed you to appreciate it on the most easiest level possible without having to dive into more. And that's not what I wanted from that song. To me, that was a bit like coming back after all these troubles, just getting it all out there, let everybody know. So you're not...
Yeah, I'm not disagreeing with any of that. It just, I mean, if to elevate it to a different level for me personally, I would need a little bit more slickness in the in the rhymes and things like that. I'm not criticising it. I did like it. I'd happily listen to it again. I'm interested to hear more of NF.
Did I like NF when we did it before?
The one we did was a real pop song. It was on a piano, right. Had a real poppy hook, and neither of us were particularly...
In the mood for that, I guess.
It didn't really do anything for
me. Well, I like that a lot. That to the point where I want to hear more NF instantly. Yeah, I think that was awesome. When did he release that? Like a week ago or something?
Yeah, let's check. It was May 30th, okay, so we're a little late.
Also, I really like that. I mean, that, to me, is a song that has switched me on to an artist. I can't remember that one, so we may as well call it that. Got me intrigued. Respect his message. Yeah. Respect that beat. Oh, I like it. Two thumbs up for me. That's really good. That's fire.
I'm giving it one thumbs up.
One thumbs up.
I don't want to come across as being negative.
That's three thumbs up.
That's three thumbs up out of four. I don't want to come across as being negative because I did like that. I did like that a lot. I think there was part of me in that second verse was just going, come on, give me something I can really latch onto from the...
Yeah, but you react.
You know, like a bar's point of view, something that's like...
No, I will say within the first 30 seconds, you knew what once the first beat came down, you knew what it was about. But I was all right with that because I enjoyed those first 30 seconds. Yeah.
Love that feeling when you get that super slick bar and you're like, ooh, how the fuck did he say it? How did he come up with that line?
Yeah.
And I didn't have any of those.
Throw darts kind of a thing. I dug it a lot, though. That's awesome. Good stuff.
Yes.
Happy days. Like the video, share the video, subscribe to RotReacts, patreon.com/RotReacts, how you can support us, help us out, we appreciate it. Instagram, Twitter on there, @RotReacts. Come say hi. Watch more RotReact videos.
Yeah.
There's loads now.
There's so many.
Shit for over a year.
Well over a year, it's 15 months now. Yeah. It's 15 months, just over 15 months. And check it out, if only 1% of our subscribers join our Patreon, then what we'd be able to do with this channel, honestly, it's ridiculous.
It's
self-sustaining.
Ridiculous.
We'd be able to do craziest content and keep up with the reactions, but honestly, it would be insane. So, you know, if you can, it would be amazing. If not, following the stuff, liking the video, all that sort of stuff's great. Leaving
share
a comment.
Video.
All
do
good
right.
either
yeah,
way.
Yeah. Share the message.
All good either way. Or nothing but love. Right. Peace.